You'll be home by 7. Okay. If you're home by 7, that'll be fine. We'll start at 8 or whatever, honestly. We're not doing it live tomorrow, so it'll be fine.
Yo, Oglet, thank you so much for the 100 charity bits. And the congratulations on that last run that definitely finished. That's right.
No, you're not wrong. You're not wrong, Caro. There is a patch on digital versions, and Tina's version tries to patch itself, but she won't let it.
That's right.
But right now, Tina has the faster version, probably. That skip is probably enough to offset.
I definitely have it, because I also have disabled patching on my PS4.
Yeah.
I have to get used to the different okay and cancel. Because, so, on the Switch, A is confirm, B is cancel. And on the PS4, X is confirm, O is cancel. And it turns out, going back and forth between those two in the same game, really, really hard.
Yeah, I can imagine. Alright, I'm pulling up the... Also, I think that extra heart really did me a ton of favors. There were definitely times where I was super low on health. I would have died if it not for that one heart that was sparing me.
Yeah. Yeah, John Carl's, the anime song is legit good.
Oh, you're listening to the intro.
Yeah. Imagine not listening to the intro in this game.
I'm just... Whenever you're ready to hop into new game, I'm not rushing you. If you want to listen to it, go for it.
Oh, I didn't realize that you were ready. It looked like you were loading a game.
This is the screen for overwriting a save game.
Got
when
it.
I start a new
right.
game.
Yeah. All right. Ready?
Yes.
All right. Hopping in, and I will let you count me down. It takes so much longer to load than I ever remember. I am ready when you are.
All right, in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, and I'll save some time by not having to traverse the whole world to get back to my house, apparently.
Yeah.
Is it easy to navigate to the ladder? I can't think of how far the ladder is from the...
It's a few rooms, but you just, you go right. You speedrun Super Mario World, so that's very comfortable.
Alright, honestly, I came here to have a good time and I'm feeling really attacked right now. Fell in the water.
Recoverable?
Yeah. Thank you, everyone, for filling my chat with SMW Sucks. I appreciate it.
God, you have a good chat.
Appreciate you holding the correct opinion. I'm gonna go get snug. It's a good thing to get.
I've never been hit by an octopus before. Ink, yes, we got hit. Please die 100 times, because then maybe we can be friends again. I'll miss your friendship, John. Yeah, no, I really like kids, and also I hate kids. That's the thing. It's one of those games. Not sure how I didn't take damage there, but you know. Whatever. I'll take it. Cycle, it would have made me feel real silly.
This entire run pretty much just stands to lose time.
What, you mean after that amazing run you had last time? Or last night, oh. Jesus. Minutes ago is what I meant to say.
I was one hit away.
Same.
Oh my god! Alright, well, we're back to our same old shit.
It's good to be back. Medium, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, everyone. This is Monster Boy. It's, sounds like officially a, not just a spiritual successor, but the next installment in the Monster World series, so Wonderborn.
This boss looks like your dad. Sorry. I think.
You're killing someone, Dad.
I'm just really hung up on this.
I just did my best to make up for any time loss that you had in that boss. I will accept that that one was on me. My screen just the stomps, the ground pounds on the knight.
Oh, why did I not figure that? Why did I not think of that?
Yeah, it's real obvious, like when somebody says it out loud, right? Down, reaching town. That's great. You know, I'm gonna point this out because it's so rare, but I really like it about this game. Going to town does not itself heal you.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like that.
There's nowhere to get a free heal out of town.
Yeah.
You hate to see it happen.
Hell. That sucks, John. I'm sorry.
You know, Oglib, I can't say I've ever done that, and that's because I mostly don't care for meatloaf.
So what you're saying is that's something that you would not do for love?
No, absolutely not.
Yeah, that's how my run's going too.
Oh my god!
Like that too?
Yes. Yeah, that sounds about right. How much do you have to donate for Off to sing the whole anime? Dude, it's... Here's what happens during our races. Auth is singing along to the music, and I'm dancing in my chair. Like, that's just what happens. This music's real good.
Would you say that they are bangers?
Yes. Auth won the first race by so much. Like, I didn't finish, but if I had finished, he still would have beat me by well over 10 minutes. John, it's such a good series. It's real easy to like.
And I wasn't using that boomerang anyway.
That boomerang was first.
He said, "Well, absolutely using that boomerang."
Get away.
Are you kidding me? Oh, actually, it sets you way less far back than I expected.
Were you just preparing yourself to be angry and then...
Yeah, I was angry in advance. You know,
I know
Sky,
what's
thanks for the host.
Oh, is that world famous Magic the Gathering player Skybuzz in your chat?
It sure is.
Wow. So many people showing up. Talk to you, probably. Do you need to talk to the lost kid?
No.
Oh. I can't find a potion. Why would I go? Hello, I'm broke.
you heard I was pissed clear over in Sky's channel.
Being mad at video games is on brand, to be fair.
It's my right.
I didn't say it's not your right, I said it's on brand. Your brand is exercising your rights. Did I know the Wright brothers had rights? It hadn't occurred to me, but it makes sense.
I mean, that's literally the only right answer. It's like, I never thought about their rights, but sure. Wish Adventure Island would get another revival? Wish Adventure Island didn't exist. Hudson Soft, what were you thinking?
No.
I'm so stupid. Like, I'm an actual amount of stupid. Way beyond theoretical amounts of stupid.
Okay, I was about to clarify.
I was perfectly safe from a bat swooping, and I jumped into it to get knocked off the boat.
Real with you. That seems like
suboptimal.
Yeah. We're about neck and neck then, because I just got on the boat.
Very close race. There's a part of me that wants to be disappointed I'm not further ahead, but then I just like had an amazing run and I really shouldn't be sour about this.
Oh no, no. Being sour is the correct thing.
Oh, cool.
You are, after all, a ranger. Wow. That was a very low score. I hope you're proud of yourself. Killed your friend.
To drop a hot disagree on that one. Hard boss coming up.
We did it.
There we go.
It was a close fight. It gave me a real run for my money.
I see a health shop and I'm still instinctively going in. Alright, time for Big Venom.
This is how it's gonna be, huh?
It's okay, anybody who's here already knows my opinions about gameplay games. And that is that Gargoyle's Quest is one of the best of them ever. Wow, yeah. This is how it's gonna be, huh?
Well, thank goodness on that good run, at least, that he gave up a good pattern. All of my splits were gold in my last run. I don't know what to tell you, but every one of my splits I'm gonna be losing big time. Except for the three relics. That's the split I'll save sometime. I mean, there's actually a number of places I can still save time. Once my PB gets to a place like this, I've got a few runs as an opportunity to gold splits, not PB. It's like I'm not practiced enough to be able to execute at a super high level for every split, but.
Is this Toho? I mean, there's some dodging and stuff in this game, but. Not that bad.
Yeah, the initial Lizard Man transformation is kind of tough to deal with when you start off Dragon's Trap. It's a very challenging transformation.
Yeah. The lack of a shield.
That's his platform now. He owns it.
Oh no, you dropped the spider on the platform, didn't you?
Yep.
Yeah, that's not
That was, I'm gonna be honest, that was suboptimal. That room right there, not the best way to do it.
Yeah, snake is basically nice.
You're right, that's such an obvious time save.
Oh, you just did butt the stomp in butt stomp? Yeah.
Yeah, why do we not think of some of these things?
I did think of that. Literally okay, just sorry. Tonight.
Okay, but why don't we think some of these... Okay, fine. You know what? You do you, Tina. You do you.
I just did the most obvious thing to make this room consistent.
I just got that jump up onto the ceiling that you mentioned.
First try if the spider isn't up there.
Yeah.
On the note of why don't we think of these things?
What, knocking him down before you?
Yeah, just jump up and spit at his web. It's super obvious.
In my defense, I had been trying something like that for a while, but I'm very bad. And it wasn't really working out great for me anyway, so I was just like, screw it.
Nikolai, I have good news for you. You use the snake form a lot in this game.
The snake is a very good boy in the speedrun.
That's also good.
About to get his most good boy power.
I'm getting close.
Just for the heck of it, I wish for. Yeah, I'm not Santa Claus. I'm not making these game ideas happen. You guys are requesting them. There's nothing I can do here.
What? I missed something that just happened.
My chat's like, I wish this game would exist, or I wish this game would come back. It's like, I'm not Santa Claus. You can't just request games.
Are you not? Can they not?
I guess you can request whatever you want to. Have I mentioned today how much I hate the ice mosquitoes?
Yes, in fact.
Oh wow, that did come up?
Yeah, it did. But let you in on a secret, I agree.
Good. I don't want anyone to accuse me of having bad opinions, so it helps that you agree with me.
Oh no, you definitely have bad opinions. I agree with you.
Well, wouldn't that make your opinion bad?
Yeah, I'm just...
You're just cool with that?
Yeah. I've learned to accept it. Onions. I also hate mosquitoes. Fuck off.
like, that spider's in my way. I'm gonna jump and spit acid at him, but then I fell. So I should have just waited.
Wow, okay. Running out of air kills you real fast, doesn't it?
Well, that's not good.
I hate these onions, Tina. It's 2018. With a capital T and a capital H. Ooh. What did I do to you? Oh man. Mosquitoes. Also purchase magic.
Thank God. I thought I was gonna get dragged in for round six of a fucking frog fight. Do all forms have the same running speed? Now that I'm running against these splits, I realize how good those that run was. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to getting to verify that just because Jesus, dude.
What's my favorite form? Definitely frog form. It's not the best one, but it's my favorite.
Frog form's real good.
This game's forms are pretty much all good though, so they are all acceptable answers. They're all pretty much good boys. Probably in Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. there's a weird disconnect between when you pay for something and when you receive that thing, and if you exit out of the shop too fast, you don't get your thing.
Yeah.
Good game. Hey, thanks, Flackum. So the soundtrack in this game is pretty okay, but you know what would really improve it is if just on a loop it played the intro song the whole time. It's like for the whole time you're playing it, just on a loop.
Drop a strong agree on that one.
I mean, this is kind of okay too.
Just saw the evil cat in town.
Yeah.
Very convenient. Jeff, yeah, I've signed up for this. Thank you for making sure that I'm aware of it.
What are the three Wonder Monster Boy titles you need to grab now? Two remakes and this one. Two remakes.
Like, there's the Dragon's Trap. What's the other remake?
Wonder Boy 1 has a remake? Did it get
really?
I must not have heard of it because they remade Wonder Boy 1.
Yeah, same, Jeff. I'm digging through my MSX library.
No, this is not a remake. This is a spiritual successor to Monster.
This is a proper successor, according to Terra.
Sorry, yeah. They do have the blessing of the license creator, so it is, in truth, a successor to. It borrows heavily from the style of Monster World 3, though, even though there was a Monster World 4. But with the addition of Pepe Logu from Monster World 4.
Yes. Or Wonder Boy 3, Monster World 2. I love the weird, fucked up licensing situation with this game. Not Monster Boy specifically, but just... It's such an incongruous, that's how I pronounced it, series, this titling wise. trying to explain the Wonder Boy continuity makes Zeldas look simple. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Because then you have to start explaining things like wampum.
Text, this trinket looks like it belongs in a museum. Isn't that like a Indiana Jones reference?
Super Indiana Jones reference, yeah. Yeah, it's Tuso Grande 2. Or Tuso Grande 2. Race?
No. The climb. And then I did one bad input and that was all the way back down to the bottom. Depends on your region. It was called Dragon's Curse in Europe, and it was called Dragon's Trap in the US. I not one of the parts? I didn't get the checkpoint in that. And then I didn't get any way to play your head.
Get this fucking checkpoint this time.
How am I messing this up? Now I'm in my head.
Get out of your head, dude. You're better than that. You're a world record holder. Yeah, Dragon's Curse was TurboGrafx, TG16.
Oh, is that what it is? Did I get that wrong?
Yeah, it wasn't a Europe thing, it was just a... It's not on Sega, so you can't use Wonder Boy or Monster Land, Monster World. But, you know, Westone owned the games, so they could put them wherever they wanted. And then there was Wampa.
Which we don't talk about.
When is John Carl's going to do Wampa music? That's what the world wants to know.
Oh man, I'd love that.
Right? Yeah, this is on Switch. I'm playing on Switch right now. I keep on wanting to answer a slime.
Damn, I'm just doing terribly.
Oh no, where are you? You're still ahead of me, I think.
No. I've been way behind you for a little while.
Oh. Twitch is acting up and I can't get your player to stay up on the screen, which is more than a little bit. Oh wow, yeah. Yeah, that ground pound is so good.
What do I hate most in the world? Doing sports? Yeah, same, buddy. I get it. That's real relatable.
I mean, it's a stature. You would think that that would be the answer.
Didn't Westone make Wampum? I don't remember how that worked.
Yes, they made
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
It's the jumping.
Did the makers of the Wampum predecessor ever get in trouble for
no.
blatantly being Westone?
No, because it was Westone. They wanted to put their game on. On the Nintendo, but Sega owned the name. Which is why it was Hudson Soft's Adventure Island. Jeff makes a good point.
What?
As long as you have a sufficiently broad definition of sports, sports are just fine.
Sure.
We're racing right now, that's sports.
Is chess a sport in this sufficiently broad definition?
Hell yes. We should play chess. I'm terrible.
Me too.
Yeah, when I say terrible, I mean actually terrible, to be clear.
I'm blowing smoke up.
Okay.
Not great chess. I like chess. I'm not good at it.
Fair enough. Yeah, people assume because I'm good at Go that when I say I'm really bad at chess, that I mean, oh, I'm not a grandmaster. Which, while true, strictly speaking, is not the meaning behind those words. If you hit the rock from above, like if you drop onto the rock,
yeah, you die.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, if you get that gem, you gotta wait.
Yeah, apparently.
Also, I'm not sure if we're using that gem for anything.
I am.
This one's right now, so I'm gonna test my theory.
What's your theory?
Trying to jump over the rock rather than going up into the... box.
Oh.
Oh, easy. Comes at you a little fast, so you gotta be ready for it, but you can jump over it and then you don't have to wait in the box for the platform to fall.
Neat.
It would save like a second again, but not even that. Quarter of a second.
Lee chess. I've heard Lee chess is pretty okay. Achievement unlocked. Didn't run off the fucking edge.
Difference between PS4 and Switch. The load times are different, it seems, but we are timing with the in-game timer.
Yeah, so practically no. Yeah, I actually find in-game positions substantially easier than... remember to get the warp out as I was leaving. I really hope I did. Yeah, you're pretty much fighting with Chuck. I'm real worried that I forgot to get the warp point. Well, I'm gonna feel very similar if that's the case. Quite what I wanted to have happen there, but you know, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jeff, I would really like to see this game make it into a VGP. It's super fun. So I just sort of boosted off of a bomb.
Nice. Save a lot of time?
Nope.
Then I probably wouldn't do it in the future.
Yeah, nice death warp. That's what that was. It was a death warp.
Thank you so much, Mr. Mario Kart Man, for the tier 1 sub-rating. It's fine, that's the only way I make my money is by having emotes that people want to sub for. Joke's on you, they work. IQ play over here. You didn't even see it coming.
You know, we just sank a ship. That's probably an act of war.
a long time coming. Well, we had a good time meeting you at TwitchCon 2017, and we were sad that you weren't there at TwitchCon 2018. Or at least that we didn't see you. You were there. You have really great hiding skills. Oh, for sure. Yeah, I mean, if I had to choose one, it would be GDQ every single time.
Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome everyone. If you haven't seen this game before, this is a brand new game called Monster Boy Cursed Kingdom. It's really, really good.
You're on great pace, Tina.
Yeah, I feel like I'm on pretty okay pace.
I just beat Davy Jones. So keep it up!
Yep. Also, congratulations. He was kind of a jerk. Had it coming.
I have to agree. I didn't feel good about doing it. I never do, but... Just kidding, I had a great time.
First thing, I'm really looking forward to entering this, this volcano. It gives me a chance to drink some water, and I'd really like some water.
You've got the big thirst! I recognize you more due to your face. I'd seen the way you looked, but I don't know from where. Maybe it's I caught your stream sometime, and I was like, I'm not sure if that's him. I tend to be somewhat bad with, like... Pretty good with facial recognition, but names to faces I'm not great at. But then I saw your hat, I was like, that's probably him. I've been messing up and not getting some of my upgrades because of that thing.
What thing?
Leaving a shop before the thing takes effect. I don't know if that affects...
That's a good question. I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I realized that extra top.
Oh my gosh, I got so lucky.
Well, I just never got a chance to fix it. That's my bad. That's on me. I appreciate you letting me know. I'll be sporting of you. Thanks, Extra Pop.
sort of really glad that there's a
checkpoint there.
No, what happened?
It just fell. Felt like a little dummy.
Oh, don't do that. What's the dummy?
I was wondering why I wasn't feeling very smart, but that's a good point. Sure did, Moogle. How was your nap? I gotta be honest, I'm not gonna PB this run. I'm 7 minutes behind my Actually, if I'm being perfectly real, I'm certain there's 7 minutes worth of stupid shit I did in my last run. That doesn't mean I'm gonna get it right, but just saying. There's a world in which this is fixable.
Snakes, extra susceptible to lava. Potion's gone. Is not cold-blooded if you replace its blood with lava. Yeah, that checks out.
I enjoy Kirby games, but aside from as player, it's too easy. Nothing like that. They're meant to be easy to have for children, but they're so easy as the.
Jeff, have a wonderful evening. Thanks for hanging out.
How's he doing?
He's
chilling. Hasn't called in a while.
He's chilling.
You know, he's been so busy lately, staying on top of bridges and stuff.
Yeah. I didn't want to disturb him. He seemed to be taking a nap. One of these days, I'm not going to forget going into the upgrades area.
Mm-hmm.
That it's not a legendary gym, and I have everything that I need to upgrade the ice armor to max defense.
Oh, I upgrade the ice armor as soon as I get it.
You can do that! Oh, I'm an idiot.
I don't know if that's true. It certainly takes an extra menu to do so. So if you can suffer having a little less defense for the beginning of the volcano, it's definitely going to be faster.
Good point.
Night, Jeff. Oh, that explains why I saw the tower fall.
Oh, you went to visit him?
Well, we met up.
That sounds nice. I hope you had a good conversation.
It wasn't as nice as you think.
And my game just crashed.
At least it didn't do that during my life.
True. I accept this as repayment for it not crashing last run.
Yeah, sure.
Too. You just had to.
Encourage it.
Talk about parallel universes.
That's a new one I haven't heard
first try.
Yep.
How's it going? Is that good?
Yeah, I mean, the run's going okay. It's just... In my mind, I'm still comparing it to my previous run, which is... Let's be fair, way above my skill level right now.
Nicely done.
Yeah, I feel really, really good about this volcano. No deaths.
And that's super respectable in its own right. Fast or not, no deaths is next to impossible, so. Why did I not get the checkpoint? I was standing right where the checkpoint is.
Thank you. This is a monster lair reference. Interesting. Also, how's it going, Sinel?
Hitbox on that thing's very wide. If I really cared about optimization, I'd learn Richter all bosses. If I care about optimization that much. Seems painful. Thank you. found a funny glitch.
Oh yeah.
If you're holding down the triangle button before he asks you to demonstrate that you can do the breath, then he opens his mouth, but nothing comes out. And you let go. And he's like, "Wow, that was really some breath."
Okay, that's awesome. Screen. It's a tiny optimization, I just realized, like, it's real stupid not to.
I was spitting at him, yeah. I was just jumping over his head to get in front of him.
Oh, okay, yeah. I was worried about taking damage.
Yeah, your way's definitely faster. I was just jumping over the low one's head.
Yeah, after I discovered that you can apparently take damage from these idiots, like, now all of a sudden I'm scared.
Yeah, taking damage from them is actually not ideal.
It's not one of the areas that you want to take damage to save time. Death here, since I know that I got the check.
Damn, you're on a really good pace.
I wanted to see where that door led to. I've got a headache. I'm going to host you. Watch the end.
I'm sorry
to
hear that.
It's fine. I was far enough behind trying to figure out. I was trying to.
I knew I was already pretty far behind, and I was like, I want to really work out this dragon fight. I could do 5 hits of damage to it before it flew off, but I couldn't get a 6th one in. I wonder if you could get 6 in if you could push a cycle, but I was never able to, so. Anyway, I'm going to send all these lovely people to you. Tina's finishing up a run that's on killer PB pace, so.
So go watch her. Wonderful form she puts up with my nonsense.
Me for tonight. I may or may not stream tomorrow. Yeah, no problem. I may or may not stream tomorrow, but I'm gonna be out of town from the 20th to the 30th, so probably won't see you guys for a while. So have a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays, and whatever you celebrate during this time. If you get a break, enjoy it. If not, be good.
Imagine a world where Twitch is disabled.
It's me. I think this browser tab is just like dead.
Oh.
Sometimes I get a browser tab that just won't do anything, and it fired eventually. Sometimes I get a browser tab that just won't do anything, and I have to kill the tab just to. Anyway, I'm gonna hop off the call. I'm gonna be in your chat.
Sounds
on.
Good.
Alright,
see
peace.
You there. Thanks for the race. Later. Thank you for the raid. Like that. I should really just memorize like the plus minus that I have to do. Thought you should. Thank you for the good luck. You know, that's a good question. I don't know if you can fly through the frog part. Looking forward to the first time that I lose a PB because I didn't get this frame perfect jump. Oh, you don't have infinite flight as Dragon yet. So, no, you wouldn't be able to fly. Thank you. Crazy Ups, thank you very much for the 19 bits. Just a reminder for everybody in chat, since a bunch of people are hanging out tonight, all the money that I get from this stream, be it from cheers like we just saw with Crazy Awesome, or from subscribers, which we've seen plenty of tonight, all of that gets sent right along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked to my stream. Thank you so much for your generosity. It is incredibly appreciated, and it makes a difference. That's not how I do it anymore. Off if you're here. moment that I hit it, I was like, I know what I just did. I know that I shouldn't push that. Yeah. Pro controller, man. Love this D-pad. Hey, Author Blues is super good at video games. We can't be surprised with him. Did not think I was getting it. I'm gonna lose a little bit of time, I think. Compared to, my last run. Maybe not. Maybe I already changed my routing. Don't know. We'll find out. Hey now, Bubsy 3D is a game. I think that 100% routing is an interesting challenge in and of itself. Also, I happen to know that it does add an interesting bit to the end. Not an extra phase to the boss fight or anything like that, but still. That's fine. I'm not gonna complain about that. Whatever. Thank you. Okay, so where is this? Oh, that ceiling. That's what you're talking about. Nope, that's not what you're talking about. Alright, dunno. That was... It was terrible. It was just awful. Pretty okay pace, though. Absolute cold. Thank you very much for the 207 bits. With the charity hashtag. Okay, the screensaver boss. First time I've ever messed that one. Apparently the cue that I thought that I knew isn't actually the cue. Neat. Not really where I wanted to lose the run. Oh, it's the one that doesn't shoot. I always thought that it was the second one, which apparently in the past has always been the one that doesn't shoot. Can still sub 3, but I'm real disappointed. This was a really good run. I'll look back and it's not valid. This was terrible, and why did I do it? But right now, unfortunately. The one that doesn't shoot. But man. I did my best to ruin that run. I worked very hard for it. Muncha Koopas. Muncha, I think you would like this game. This game is really, really fun. It's super fun casually, and it feels really good to speedrun. Thank you for the GGs and for the congrats. I think that I have some time saving my final split next run. Sub 2 doesn't feel possible with the tech that we know right now. Yeah, it also has Pepilo Goo in it, and that's real good. Yeah, to hit sub 2, we need new tech, we need new skips. I think I'm at like 5 deaths and 10 elixirs. That's my guess. That feels about right. So death warping isn't, or rather it doesn't seem to be a thing in this game. Specifically, whenever something important happens, like you get a chest or something like that, you get a checkpoint. So, I'm not saying that death warping is impossible, but gosh, it feels like it's going to be very difficult. GT is. I'm gonna guess 230. Yeah, so the reason that that death warp was useful in the graveyard is not for a death warp. The checkpoint just happened to save the fact that I had a potion in full health. And I had taken a bit of a beating while I was doing that chest. Overall, that was a time loss, but getting a full heal and a new elixir was worth it. No, the spikes on the pirate ship won't be a useful death warp. You have to wait one rocking cycle, but the amount of time that you spend running back to where it was is way, way more than just one cycle of the boat rocking back and forth. The pirate ship death happened because I thought, hey, I'll try the pig, you know, shooting a fireball. Which sounded, you know, to me, it sounded like a sound idea, but it just didn't work out. I want a way to make that faster. But realistically, that's only like 10 seconds. It just feels like a million years. Yeah, the cutscene does kill your momentum. Cutscenes do weird stuff to your momentum, and in most cases you don't really notice it when you're playing, but that is one of the areas where it's not uncommon to see often myself get smashed against the wall with that cutscene. And that wall is spikes, so that's fun. Alright, how'd I do? Let's see. 11-7. What a bad, bad... And 235, wow. All of the numbers here were worse than the ones that I guessed, so I've got some work to do. But, hey, this is progress. It was a good run.